when I was in college, I had a professor that I really looked up to, admired, respected, and for whatever reason, he sort of took a liking to me and kind of took me under his wing, and we enjoyed a good relationship. We connected. I listened, and I heard him, and it had a significant impact on my life. Hi, everyone. My name's Anthony Mullins, and this is Gin Men Life, and sometimes life ain't easy. It ain't easy to hear criticism. But there is something special about mentoring and coaching relationships. There's a story in the Bible about two men named Moses and Jethro, and they had that sort of relationship.
Years before Jesus was born, there was a Jewish prophet named Zerubbabel, and he was called on to lead his people into Jerusalem and rebuild the temple so they could worship. Zerubbabel would motivate his people with this very simple phrase. He would say, "Don't despise the day of small things." We're going to pick up on that lesson today. This is Greg Williams, and I'm glad you're with us. This is called Gin Men Life. These are discussion starters that are for you to use in small group studies.